Everyone, how are you? I hope you watched the first video of our chapter. I hope you understood. Today this video is dealing the remaining portion of our chapter. Okay, let's start. Now we can look the fifth paragraph. And true its word, that little elf began to do Patrick's homework. So that little elf means supernatural element, that means that tiniest man, he began to do Patrick's homework. So he began to do Patrick's homework, except there was one glitch. Glitch means an informal word. In between there is one informal word. Glitch is an informal word, fault in a machine that prevents it from working properly. Here glitch is a problem. So except some problem, he can't do the homework of Patrick, except some glitch, some problem. The elf did not always know what to do and he needed help. Sometimes he don't know what to do. At that time he need help of Patrick. The elf sometimes can't do anything. Elf means supernatural element. So he need help. That time, help me, he says. Whenever he need help, he called Patrick, help me. And Patrick would have to help in whatever way. So that time Patrick want to help him in whatever way, whichever way Patrick want to help that supernatural element. Supernatural element means the tiniest man. I don't know this word, the elf squeed while reading Patrick's homework. While doing Patrick's homework, the elf will be say, I don't know this word. The elf squeezed. Squeezed means short or high pitched sound. So sometimes he will be say, I don't know this word when he is doing his homework. Most probably it's English. Get me dictionary. No. Please give me a dictionary. No. What is even better? Look up the... No. That time he say, first he told that give me one dictionary. Then he say, no. Whatever even better, look up the word and sound it out by each letter. Better is you go through the dictionary and you just help me. Whenever I am looking the dictionary, better you have to check that word meaning and give to me. Whenever he is doing in English homework, he can't identify some words. When it's come to maths, when he is doing in maths homework, Patrick was out of luck. Then that time there is no luck for Patrick. What are times tables? What are times table? He don't know the tables. The elf shrieked. Means gave a short or high pitched cry. So that time he will be cry. What is table? He don't know. Doing homework means maths homework. That time he don't know table. Whenever he is doing English homework, he don't know the word meaning. That time he need dictionary. But in the same time he is doing maths work, he don't know the table. We elves never need that. We need help. So he don't know the table, so he need again help. And addition and subtraction and division and fractions. What is addition, subtraction, division and fraction? Whenever he is doing the maths homework, he is so confused with the addition, subtraction, division and maths, fraction. Here, sit down beside me. You simply must guide me. Elves know nothing of human history. Here, sit down beside me. The elf says that you sit with me and simply must guide me. You just help me. Elves don't know nothing of human history to its mystery. So whenever doing the history part, that tiniest man don't know anything about human history. That time it will become a mystery. Don't know anything. So the little elf already shouted, just go louder. Go to the library. I need books. So whenever he is doing the history, he don't know the human history, then it will become a mystery. So he will be cry, go to the library. I need books. So go to the library and find out the relation between all the things and give me some books. More and more books. And you can help me read them too. And I don't want book only. I want only books. Not only books. I want your help to read too. Seventh paragraph. As a matter of fact, every day in every way, that little elf was in Nag. Every day and every little elf was. When doing this every day, all this homework was doing time, The elf was Nag. Nag means one who troubled someone all the time by complaining or asking them to do something. Or something dull and uninteresting. He is not interesting to do all this work. So, as a matter of fact, every day the elf was become very not interesting, not interesting to do it. Patrick was working harder than ever and was it a drag. So now Patrick want to complete this homework. He want to work harder than ever. Actually, he was dragging to do this works. So Patrick want to do so many work for completing this homeworks. He was staying up nights. Hard never felt so weary. Was going to school with eyes puffed and blurry. He was sitting with up nights. So many nights full he was sitting with him. Hard never felt so weary. He was not feel like so weary. He was not feel good. Was going to school with his eyes puffed and blurry. And whenever he is going to the school daytimes, his eyes looking bulged. Because of not sleeping properly, his eyes was puffed and blurry. His eyes was puffed and blurry, bulged like. Finally, the last day of school arrived and the elf was free to go. And the end of the day, that was 35th day, the end of the day, semester was finished and the elf was free to go. That he is free to go. As for homework, there was no more. There is no homework. So he quickly and slyly slipped out the back door. So there is no homework. So he slowly, quietly and slyly, slyly means secretly, slip out of the back door. So he escaped from there. So the last day of the school, 35th day, he just, there is no homework. So that was the day of elf was become free. So that day he simply escaped through the back door. So now the elf become free. In the ninth paragraph, Patrick got to his A's. At last, what is the result? Patrick got A's. His classmates were amazed. His teacher smiled. His classmates were amazed and his teacher smiled and were full of praise. And he got full of teachers were smiled because teachers the first day they all are telling that do your homework like that. Now the teachers are smiled and full of praise. All are appreciating him. And his parents, what about the parents? They wondered what had happened to Patrick. They wondered about what had happened to Patrick. What happened to Patrick? He was now the model kid. Now he was the model of all the students. Now he is the model. Cleaned his room. Did his chores. Was cheerful. So now he was doing. He is a model. And cleaned his room. And chores. Chores means work that must be done every day. Often boring. If he feel bored, not a problem. He will do all his works every day. And he was cheerful. He was very happy. He was always looking like a model kid. He was now the model of all the children doing everyday all works and cleaning his room. And he was cheerful. Never rude. He was not rude. His behavior is good. He was not shouting with anyone. He is very good. Like he had developed a whole new attitude. Now he developed a new attitude, a new style. Because he's a model and he's a good boy. He's showing a new attitude. Attitude, you know, feeling about someone in or something. Now he is a good boy. The result is he's a good boy. You see, the last paragraph, you see, in the end, Patrick still thought he would make that tiny man do all his homework. But the end, Patrick still thought he would make that tiny man do all his homework. Did the tiny man do all homework? Who done all the homework? But I will share a secret. But now I will tell you a secret. Just between you and me. Don't say to anyone. Just between you and me. The secret only stand in between us. It was not the elf. It was not the elf. It was not a magic man or it was not a supernatural element. Patrick had done it himself. Who done it? It was Patrick and he done all it himself. Okay, so there is no elf, only Patrick, and he do all his homework. So written by Carol Moore. I hope you understood all things.